Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dearly respected Muslim brothers, my name is Karim Baday. I'm the president of ASA Youth, where ASA stands for the Australian Islamic Social Association, and we're based out of Meadow Heights Mosque. As you already know, Sunday the 25th of November is White Ribbon Day, and as the executive committee of Meadow Heights Mosque, we support White Ribbon Day and any other initiative which promotes and causes respectful relationships within Muslim marriages and families. I personally promise never to commit, excuse or remain silent about violence against women. This is my oath. And I encourage all my Muslim brothers to really get behind this fantastic initiative, to really dispel any myths or misconceptions about Islam being a religion which tolerates violence against women. Assalamu alaikum.